All right, let's check out Bramble. Okay, sounds intense already.
Nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Yeah, we need a little bit of light. Oh, are we gonna be him now? Oh, we are. All right, what's... Okay, he's measuring himself. Okay, little toys. There's something else over here. Creep McCreep. Oh. Okay, we can like rotate it. Let's see. Oh my gosh. I was thinking, or can we empty them out? Okay, are they on the floor? Rip. Okay, I guess there's nothing out there.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker.
Oh boy.
The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away.
Rip.
And the girl was never seen again.
Oh, jeez.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor. Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Interesting.
The darkness outside scared him.
Is he gonna get out there? Oh, he got dressed pretty fast.
But not being with his sister scared him even more.
Okay, we got a nice beginning. Yeah, so far the game looks really good.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Can I run? Okay, that's my run, okay.
But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
It's very, like, 3D. I wonder, can we
What if the pine cones knew about her fate? They kept it to themselves.
Can we turn that thing all the way around? Okay. Oh, we can climb. Okay, okay. Another pine. Wait. It's like a big pine cone with the little ones. Ow. That did seem like a... What? That did seem like a far drop, actually. Easy on the balance. Is he gonna slide down that? Yep. Wait, can I go over here? Okay, little acorns sitting there. Looks like somebody made those. Oh, nice tree house. Nice, nice. I wonder, is this my tree house? Because somebody put some work into that. Oh, there's a key. Give me that key. Can I take it? There we go. Okay. Ooh, that looks, first of all, that looks creepy. Okay, so I have some kind of, can I take this knife? Okay, I guess that was all they were gonna get out of there. What the heck was that? All right, here we go. Is there something moving back there? Okay. I see a lot of those acorns everywhere. Okay, this does not look good. Let me see if we can brighten that up because it's a little dark. The gamma. Let's see what that looks like. Yeah, I think that's good for you guys. Or is it some kind of mystical flower? Oh no, it's like a gem.
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope.
Could we take that?
A spark of courage.
He's like, oh, I'll take it. Okay. Okay, now that might be our powers. Maybe. Can we climb this? We gotta be able to, right? Yeah. Wait. It actually sounds really good. Who's that?
What do you have there? Lilimor asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely.
Oh my gosh, are they gonna play catch with it?
Let us play, little brother, Lilimor bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Ah, okay. Is this gonna be our powers? Aim. Oh yeah! Now, can we adjust our sensitivity? Oh, am I supposed to go get that? How do I get it back? I gotta go pick it up every time? That's not good. Alright, let's see. Got him. I'm a gamer. No. Rip. What the? Rip. Dead. That is no good. Now I wonder, can we can we adjust the sensitivity on that?
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
Well, at least we got through.
Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilimor said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister.
Oh, man.
Lilimor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimor.
Oh, I guess we're going up here. Oof. I think she... Oh, okay. Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. Yeah, the game looks really good. Like, all the graphics and everything. They're probably just going through the basics. So now they're all tiny. Gnome. Now, do we still have our... Do we still have our magical powers? Look at that thing! Oh my gosh. First of all, it coming out of there and then making that growly noise. Oh, okay, we're climbing this. Yeah, it came out and made a growl noise. Dead. Well, I would think so, you know. I guess we're invading their left crouch. Okay, okay, no, we're not gonna do that. Left crouch. Maybe I'll do... Maybe I'll do X. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. Is he trolling us? He's crying and then he's laughing.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night.
Look at that,
visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of.
That mole or whatever that thing
this
is.
Day.
Can we not get in there? Must be this house. Okay, he must. Oh, he called all his friends out. Let's see if we can push this thing now. No? Maybe we need more. How do they know who's who? They all look the same. Oh, okay, so we gotta find them. Oh, there's one. Oh my gosh. Let's see. I found three. Okay, they're clearly kids. It's over here somewhere. I think they're defeating the purpose of hiding. By making noises. Okay, now they're gonna help. They just wanted to play a game first. Okay, okay. Interesting. Now, where did that girl go? at those things. I guess he's the elder of the group. Oh, we're going in here? Alright. Let's see. Oh, we gotta find him? Let me see. I gotta grab him. Oh, there's one. Oh, we gotta rustle him in there. Okay, we got one of them in there. Get in there. Got him. We don't mess around. Okay, we made it, we made it. I knew that thing was alive. I was like, that looks a little funny. Look at that thing. The Snail King. Why? So they don't make any noises, like, I guess they don't have voices. He does have a crown on for some reason. Just a bit odd. I assume we're going this way. Do some more climbing. Don't jump. What? Ain't no way. Wow. Dead. Let's see. Oh, okay. Why didn't he just jump up there? Let's see what happens. Maybe I just have to, yeah. I just have to keep pressing forward. Instead of jump. Okay, okay. Yo, man, dead twice. Okay, that's an odd, like, Ooh. And his body. There we go. Like, his body got all drug up the rocks, too. I guess we're going up the well. Or down the well, I should say.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lilimor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled.
Oh boy.
And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Is that that thing that was making the angry noise at us? Okay. Okay, so we can't go down there. We're following this thing. Yo, don't fall down there. Don't. Rip. Oh, he doesn't run across there. Okay. There she is. Yo, what the heck is that thing? Wow. Men. Okay, so I got away, I think. Where did I die? Oh no, we got away.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded.
Okay. Did we get out?
Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Indeed. Okay. Here we go. Now. Oh, I'm like in my PJs again. Yeah, let's stay on the road and get away from that water. Okay, let's run up here. He has like Crocs on or something. Okay. Oh, are we back here? Oh, she's there. I feel like that's not really her. Yeah, look at her. See, it's like the devil version. Okay, we're still alive. The Frog King is back.
The Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
That's his actual name. Big dubs.
But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Okay, okay. Alright. So I don't know where we're actually going right now, but we're gonna find...
I just wanted to find Lillimore and go home.
We gotta find somewhere to go here. Oh, we got some climbing areas.
But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
The big troll. He was a troll. He was a giant. Okay, that house is definitely destroyed. Oh, this is the troll village. Rip. Give me that key. It was somewhere up here. Can we go through here? Nope. Okay, there's some way we gotta get up here. But I kind of don't see. Yeah, he's looking up there. How the heck do we get up there? Let's see. Ah, here we go. This definitely has to go this way. Then I'm sure we can jump on it. Right? This is what he wanted? Oh my gosh, he wanted that little doll or whatever that was? It was a little pig, so he wanted the pig doll, and I got the key. Okay. So now, I think I can open this door. Okay. I was surprised I could open that. What the heck was that thing? Okay, I'm definitely hiding. Okay, I can't. Ooh. Look at those things. Okay. I can't go that way. Get all the things with the eyes. This game's like creepy. Look at that trap right there.
Huh.
Oh, can I? Okay, I can jump. I assume I have to jump to this thing too. Okay. Okay, I think we're going down again. Maybe? Actually, let me see what's over here. Yeah, because we might have to jump on the mushrooms to get through the traps. Now if I untie that, what? What is that? It looks like a... Oh, it's a deer. Or a moose or something. Okay, I didn't expect that. Imagine this happening. Oh, yeah, yeah. And you're trying to navigate through this. Okay, we got some beasts. Yo! Where are we going? Okay, we gotta go up there somehow, I think. Oh, gross. Look at him. I don't think I'm supposed to be in there. How do I get out? Okay. I do have to go through here, maybe. Nast. Wow. Yeah, the camera turns in weird ways where I'm like, you know what? We're just gonna jump across there. Oh. Dead. Okay. Imagine trying to wade through that stuff. Okay, so once we get across here, we have to drop down off of this stuff. And then get over there. Nast. Look at him! F. Yo! Okay. Is it up here? Salty make salt. Gotcha. Come on. Okay, okay, so he shakes the table. Alright, so did I hit him that one time? Ooh. Brutal. Okay. Alright, come on, come on. Okay. Yeah, I didn't. Okay. Gotcha. How does he not see me now? He could just easily swipe me. Okay. No, why did you jump off of there? Oh my gosh. Okay, so at least they don't start you back at some crazy point. Okay, let's see. How do I get off of here? I just go down? There we go. There we go. Easy. Man, this kid's going through it.
Olga wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Unfort. Okay. Oh, all right. Was there a train coming? Watch. Okay, those things are caught up there. Looks like we gotta bring this over. This way, maybe? There you go. Ooh, I'm surprised they didn't die right there. Okay. Oh, so they can help open this door, probably. Look at them, they just all appeared there. Okay. I did not see that or expect it. Okay, let's see. Let's go through this a little bit differently. Gotta do some navigating. Ooh! I think I caught one of them. Okay, it looks like there's a light on. Do we get some friends? Oh, that's their house, apparently. Oh! Wow! That's the troll, man. Dead. For okay, we can't go that way. What? Okay, so we can't be in the light at all. I think. What's his left control? His hide. So we gotta move with the light, I guess. So that light should go. I wonder, can we hide in the. Okay, I'm very confused. Okay, so he gets me that way. So he can't see me in the grass here. Okay. But he can see me behind that. It's very odd. He can see me through that grass, but he can't through this grass. I don't think. I guess maybe we're because we're by the rock? Oh, so he just... Okay. I'm a little confused about that. Oh, okay, okay. So we weren't in the grass. That was the whole thing. That's gonna be tough. I think it's like the running and like the hiding. Like I'm trying to get that down. Okay, so we're in this one. So we gotta make it to that grass patch. Okay. Then we gotta make it to that little grass patch right there. Oh, nice. Jeez. Oh, great. Oh, there's traps in the water, too. Oh, look at the traps in the water. Okay, so we gotta go fast to that one. Oof. Okay. That's gonna be a tough one. I didn't really see where that one was. So once he goes back across. Yes. So do we gotta go through that whole thing? Oh, we do. This guy's paranoid, man. Hold on 1 second. See if I can do this. Tab out. Okay. No way. I would assume that we have to go over here. Oh, we gotta get to that stuff over there, I think. Get out of here! There's no way he's still standing there. Well, I guess because he's looking the other way, maybe? Yeah, maybe when he's looking the... Okay, so he's... What? Oh, you know what? Maybe it's because he was like looking forward. Gotta be kidding me. I can't believe I did that. Okay. Did we finally get away? Okay, we're gonna have to jump across. Let me check something. Okay, I think we're down here. Yeah, I don't hear him stomping around. What? Okay, I was like, wait. Ouch. Dead. Thank you. Okay, that doesn't look right. Oh, I almost made it. Why did I push that one into the nest? And sacrificed him? Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Okay. We got it, we got it. Oh, there's like a, there's a mouse up there. Nest. Okay. Now, I wonder, is that mouse gonna help or hurt us? I'm not gonna mess with him, though. Okay. Wow. I keep forgetting not to jump up like that. Yeah, we don't have to press space bar. Well, I wonder why is my PC just having some issues with this for some reason. Let me check. No, everything seems right. Just having some problems with this for some reason. Let me lock this frame rate in. Let me lock it in. Hold on, let's see. Okay. Maybe that'll help. This doesn't look like... Oh. Okay, that's stuff that we can climb on. Whatever that is, it's pretty nasty. It's got like flies on it. Got some blood soup. All right, all right. Okay. Look at that nose. Did he? Oh, he put me in the cage. Rip. Who's this guy? Oh, he's hitting me. Gotcha. They have spears. Got him. You're good.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Man, look at his eyes.
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
GG's. All right, give me one second, guys. I will be right back. All right, we're back. Hopefully you guys are having a good Saturday as well. Actually, let me put this down to like... I wonder, did we lose that thing? I thought we still had it. But I'm glad we got it back. He's got the power now. Okay. Look at his nose. What happened? She's in there. Wow, was he stone? Well, well, well.
Ule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again.
Okay, so we do got powers now.
And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
All right, so maybe we can use that now. I feel like we gotta go up this way. I think we're going up by the okay. Look, that looks like a little like something we can ride. Is he gonna give us a ride? Nice. Guess we're going across here, maybe? Oh, he's trolling him with that worm to get him to... to get him to go forward? Okay, let's see. Sky. Okay, it looks like we're getting through. Okay. Maybe up here? Need some weed, be gone. Jeez. Oh, is that a giant again? Wake up, my guy. Okay. Let's see. Maybe. Be up here? Okay, that doesn't make any sense. Maybe we gotta chase him over there. Yeah. There we go. Expects a ride? How are we gonna get up there? Let's see. Alright, we got those little things up there. Oh, I guess because I can go on the water. All right, let's see. Okay. Maybe we gotta. There we go. I was like, maybe we gotta crawl underneath that. There you go. We did our good deed for the day. Oh no. Is he dancing? This seems like a not good thing. Like a trance. Yep, see? Okay, we got our trusty light. Ooh. F. Okay, that's we gotta go pretty fast. Rip. Okay. Okay, we can't get over there. All right. I guess we gotta do something with that cage. Oh, what the heck? Okay, I'm gonna jump on the cage and then jump to the right. I think. There we go. Now, what's this? Okay, I don't know why we would push that off. Because now... Oh, maybe this leans over. There we go. There we go. We're learning. Dude, the bats! Oh my gosh. Oh! Okay. I thought I could grab the chain. I guess not. Okay, so we're gonna go here. I would have thought that that other thing came down. Okay, this... Oh, we gotta wait until... There we go. Ain't no way! Oh. Come on. Whoa. We went a little too far. How did I miss that? How's my encoding settings too high? I don't understand. There we go. Okay. All right, he's really trying to get out of there. See, that's why you're in there. That's why you're in there. Okay, we got some drawings here. The monster with four people playing the flute. Oh, see, that's the guy who's who played that tune. Now he blew the wind at us and knocked us over, killed us. Rip. And now, I don't know what he's doing right there. It's not good though. Not good. Oh no. No, upside down. That's him right there. Look at him. And he stopped playing. Oh, shoot. That troll. It's another one. Why do I feel like that thing's gonna... Yep, he's coming. Yep. Nasty. You missed, my guy. Yo! Could I don't even know if I could have got up there. Just keep going. It's like his little... Oh, he got me. Shoot. Oh, nice. They put me right here. Yeah, salty McSalt. I'll wait till he does another one. Maybe I needed to go behind the rock. Let's see what happens here. Okay, he does that. Maybe I can go behind this thing. There we go. I think I was... I don't know. Ooh, I just made that one. Well, okay. Can I use my... Oh, come on, man. What? Wow, okay. That's not what we're supposed to do. Okay. Yo! Ouch. Okay. I thought I got behind that. Okay. Maybe I can hide in the grass. Okay. Why do I feel like he's gonna... Okay, Did I die? Weird. Weird. Oh, okay. Jeez. It's a lot going on. Ow. Okay. Please tell me that this is like a book of spells. Oh, this is his thing.
In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. The village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necken's anger finally overtook him.
Interesting. I don't know why I'm getting overloading or whatever.
He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies.
Boy.
His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow. Where he still lures people with his deadly music.
RIP. Anything else I can do here? Trying to lure people so he can eat them? I mean, come on now. Can I just turn him to stone? Yeah, it's weird. I feel like I know why, though. Okay, yeah, I can't control this at all. What? Ain't no way. I couldn't even control that. Oh, wait. He was pressing the wrong thing. Okay, I can. Alright, alright. We got it now. Ooh. Jeez. I tried to cut that corner a little too tight. Okay, this is harder than I thought. I did. Let's try that. Maybe that'll cut it down a little bit. Yeah, this guy's been through the ringer. Yo, it's dropping like crazy now. It's even worse. How's that even possible? It's not doing well. I don't know why it's like just going crazy right now. Let's see what happens. Let me turn this down. It's still dropping like crazy. The encoding lag, that is. Let's see. Okay, I think it's just a little bit borked. We'll try that, see what happens. Hold on one second. Yeah, I think the PC is just having a tough time, man. The PC is having a tough time. Let me, we'll like finish through this little section and then I guess we'll end it right there. I think my computer was on all last night or something. So I think it's just tired for sure. Actually, we might end it right there since, okay. Yeah, we'll end it right here. Unfortunate. Unless it's gonna, let's see what's happening now. Did it calm down now? It's all right. Oh, now it calmed down a bit. That's weird. But yeah, I think it's just that the PC's been on for a really long time. So we'll go maybe 15 more. We'll see how it behaves, but if it's all right, we'll just keep going. Now, I don't know where we are right now in the dream world or something. No, it's still messing up. Next time we get to a spot where it's like, okay. That's not good.
As the bramble crawled closer and closer, felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Then there was a light.
There we go. Oh, is he dead? He looks like he's dead. Got a new friend. Oh, he's just tired. Hey, why did it have that weird aspect ratio? She gonna heal him?
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we'll end it right there. Because I think the PC is just tired. All right.